Why did I hear my heartbeat there? Alright, Igor, let's see if you got me. Grab. Grab it. I gave it a like. Grab group square. Got it! Chat, Igor is a boss. He's getting a like from me. Oh, that holds your breath. That's what that does. So he's holding his breath. That's the thing you prevent the BTs from detecting you. I'm supposed to be tapping R1 to do the scan. If you hold R1, it does that. The game does have momentum. Like, I can stop moving my character and he'll just keep tumbling down the mountain. So it looks like they put a lot of thought into trying to maintain some realistic physics. I don't know how realistic they are, but you could tell that there's some heft to everything. You can save your current progress by using a couple links. Use that and selecting system.
Too close.
request docking.
Kyrenium density in the area is climbing rapidly. Heavy timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
Sam, burn the other cargo while you're there.
Wait, what's the other cargo? What's the other cargo? Oh, is that the baby from earlier?
What's this?
BB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure, but the surrounding area will still be a crater.
A void out. That's what that's called.
I got an idea.
That's what Fizzout was telling me about. If you die, don't dispose your body. It creates a crater. Yeah, y'all gotta be on top of the what's, man.
That's it. Do your thing.
Last of Us again.
Huh?
Okay, so red means they're really close. Okay, well, I'm in the middle of all of them. All right, Reverse Ninja, I'm going to be uploading the VOD. So it'll be on YouTube and also I'll be here on Twitch. So if you want to pick up where you left off later on, you can. They got me. Am I got?
You got company.
You don't say.
All right, these things are freaking everywhere, man. I think I could be a little bit more aggressive than I was. I think. So, yeah, this is gonna be rough. This is gonna be rough. Just do a warframe and slide down there. If only it were that easy. If only it were that easy. Rest or drink from your canteen to recover. Hmm. I have a canteen. Drink Monster Energy.
I have never in my life
seen an actual product in a video game being used like this. I can only imagine how much money they're paying him. Select canteen. Down. Heck. Gently rocking the controller up and down will increase the effect. L1 plus down. Check BB. Oh, okay. Soothe BB. A lot of steps. We're being a boss again. Thank you. Huff. Tell me what to do, Destro.
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with